Welcome back, everybody. I am the Jimmer. This is Starter Ship Scrimmage 2 Electric Boogaloo. We have the Dave by Dorkious. That's going to be taken on the Cliva by Xalinsky. Go ahead and get the zone pause, get the battle underway. This is an elimination match. So the winner moves on, the loser gets eliminated. Cliva got rapid fire spam gun, lots of little shots. Stripping off the blocks too. It's not high damage, but against the wood armor, having no problem getting in lots and lots of damage. Well, it looks like the Dave only has wood slopes protecting the top of its engine. That is dangerous. Any engine damage in this tournament is deadly. Leads to overconsumption of fuel and then becoming dead in the water. Yeah, Dave's shots aren't having quite the effect. The Cliva has the alloy and I believe metal armor, so quite a bit more durable under the type of fire that the Dave is putting out. I can see the wood just peeling off now. Dave's starting to go under. Have that 2 damage any minute. Thank you. And there we go. It doesn't look like the Cleaver quite able to finish off the Dave. It is the first round. We get this reset and get round number two underway. Much better round for the Dave. Still behind, but it's got the Cleaver to use up pretty much all of its resources. Oh, that is Dave sunk. So congratulations to Xalinsky moving on to the tournament. Condolences to Dorkious. The Dave was a decent boat, but poorly matched here. The armor just couldn't handle up to the gun on the Cliva. But that's it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, go ahead and give me that thumbs up. And we'll see you.